Welcome to Map Mastery, Episode 2. This week we're going to be doing Scrapyard, and this map, it was pretty hard to find some spots just because it's a pretty common map, but a lot of this stuff isn't that unique, but we tried to find the best we can. And this week, the challenge is going to be a first blood, and I'll put it at the very end of the episode. The reason I'm going to make you guys have the clan tag of MM is just because other people have hit it before. But it's a different variation, so just in case someone has hit it before, I want to make sure it's unique. Also, this is just a reminder, the clips in this video are all in a private match, and they all are pretty simple shots, and the reason is, it's a crunch for time, and I want to get these episodes out fast, so that's that. Okay, so the last thing before I start commentating over the clips is, just thank you guys for all the support, and thank you to First Blood of the Day for liking the channel and giving it some recognition. Just gonna say, don't forget to share it, just kinda show it with your friends, and, next week is gonna be Karachi, but, going back to the clips, this is the care package stall. I mean, it's completely simple, just, really just a 360, and the next part is gonna be showing where to throw it. You just look down at the first crack, like, the first triangle or the first cross, you just throw it down just a little bit in front, and, as Glide4G shows, he's gonna shoot where it's gonna land, and, almost every time we did it, it landed perfect, and you could grab it every time. So this is probably the most important section, and it's how to get on all the planes. And we're starting off here, and you just run up, jump, jump, and you could sprint jump, and that was my, like, that's the easiest way for me. And then this one is pretty creative. You just jump over there, and then you can either sprint jump to that side where I am, or you could just keep jumping up the sides and climb up to the top. Now this one and the next one are the most creative, and this one is a great idea for first blood. So this I figured out, it's easier not to sprint jump and just push forward and jump. And then the last one here is just a little strafe. You just run up, jump onto the top of the plane right there and onto the top, and there you go. The last two are the first bloods, and I'm gonna stop commentating because they're pretty simple. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and don't forget to like it. Thanks.
Oh!
But this is not over yet. Get ready for
Keep